coming to you live from Florida. Looks like Walmart just changed their policies, and beginning March 6th, you have to be 21 or older to purchase a firearm or ammunition. Just FYI.